It was packed well. Not bad for 70 plus years. The U.S. Army Signal Corps print on it. Got some inspector's handiwork on it. Sitting in this for over 70 years. That's pretty remarkable. And there it is. That is a classic cavity magnetron, probably destined for an SCR 584 fire control radar. This was also in the 10 centimeter band for any number of airborne and surface ship and surface radars. That's cool.